quite surprised by the subject itself, because as we can see, like here in this painting, the subject is not the portrait, and the title is about the flowers. So how did you decide?
In this case, we were very aware of the role that memory always played for Gauguin. Not only was he depicting what was in front of him, but all kinds of associations from the past were always crowding in on his mind and were helping to shape the pictures. So here he is in Tahiti, literally as far away from France as you can get, remembering it and evoking it and bygone friends in France in terms of flowers, as you see here.
Yeah, but he's not, the portraits are not very psychological. He's not a portraitist, in fact.
He's not a traditional portraitist at all. That idea on which the portrait tradition was based, that you could capture the psychological essence of someone in the portrait, I don't think he believed that. I think that he believed you could get the features, and you have two very strongly articulated figures here. He didn't believe that got you to the truth. It was the symbolic realm in which we lived that got you to the truth about someone. But I also point out the ambiguity in this. If we accept that this is a real boy sitting beside the flowers, is that a second person, or is that a painted portrait leaning against the wall?
That's interesting.
And we don't know.
Okay.
It could be both.
But for me, at the entrance, the first room in the exhibition, it's like his face would be a pattern only.
Yes.
Sometimes my feeling is that portraits are like pattern, like when Cézanne is painting his wife,
and it's just
in a way he doesn't care about his wife.
She's like an inanimate object.
Yes, or like an apple, right?
Yes.
Is it the same for Gauguin?
Yes. I think that's a very good analogy, and of course Gauguin passionately admired Cézanne. He was one of his first champions, and that sense that the portrait is not merely a record, but is about the relationship of the sitter with the person who is looking, and that the person who is doing the looking and painting is actually more important than the subject.
But can we say some faces can be like of patterns?
Yes, very much so. I think the upside down picture, it looks like a pattern when you see that one with these big areas.
Yes.